Opening today, Dog Days of Glendale continues this year in a hybrid online and in-person format. So to join us to tell us all about it is Dan. Good morning, Dan.
Good morning, how are you?
Doing great. So let's talk about this. What is, for people that never have participated before, what are the Dog Days of Glendale?
The Dog Days of Glendale are an annual event that's been going on here in downtown Glendale where people get to just bring their dogs out, have a great time, see local vendors, get samples from dog food companies, see who's involved in animal care and rescue. And it's just an all-around great event that's been going on here annually. But because of COVID this year, it is a virtual event.
Yeah, so let's talk about this because you've kind of done a little bit of a hybrid, haven't you?
We have. So right now I'm an out of the blue. I actually am the operations manager for a local nonprofit called Companion Pets in Crisis. We are a 501c3 nonprofit, and we specialize in really just being a resource for the fire departments. We help pets in crisis and house fires, codes, things like that. So Dog Days this year from 9 to 10 a.m. is a virtual Zoom call where they will be inside this building doing an education forum and basically telling people how COVID has affected your pets and some tips and tricks to stay sane in these crazy times. We are out here at Companion Pets in Crisis doing a pet food drive, and we will be accepting pet food donations, leashes, bowls, any supplies people have if you want to come out to downtown Glendale, right by where Glendale Glitters is, and support a really great cause.
Talk about this partnership with the city of Glendale, because Glendale has so much to offer, especially in that beautiful little downtown area. What is this partnership like with you, with Glendale and you guys?
Right. So the Glendale Chamber of Commerce is one of our sponsors. We've also got, DW Aviation, obviously out of the blue, Brad's Pets, a lot of these local businesses coming together. And the city of Glendale has been phenomenal in sponsoring this the last few years. You know, they let us use the space. They bring out people from all over the valley. And it's really a great collaborative event. This year, the Glendale Chamber of Commerce has been instrumental in getting the word out, as has Pratt's Pets. They've actually sent out over 6,000 flyers to people in the city of Glendale. So the city's been great. The Chamber of Commerce has been great. And all our community sponsors really are an integral part of making this happen this year.
Now, Dan, you said that in just a couple hours, you're going to be offering that Zoom call for folks that maybe want to jump on that to get some more information, because I think there's going to be some pretty good tips and tricks in there. How can folks do that?
They can go to dogdaysofglendaleaz.com. Again, that's dogdaysofglendaleaz.com, and they can sign up for the Zoom call starting actually just about 15 minutes here.
Perfect. And Dan, for folks that are watching, they maybe want to come down to Glendale, participate, but also help you out. Tell us where you're located and, again, some of those items that are really needed to help out these shelters.
Actually, yeah, so if people want to go to our website, we have a list of our wish list items on there that we use all the time going out to house fires and things like that. Our website is cpicaz.org. That's cpicaz.org. The address, if people want to write it down, is 7123 North 58th Avenue in Glendale, Arizona. Again, we're in out of the blue, and it looks just like this.
Awesome. Dan, we appreciate it. And, of course, every time you go live, isn't it, there's always a maintenance person right behind you with that leaf blower.
Yeah, you know, what's actually happening is the 911 dispatch center right here in downtown Glendale is getting their carpets cleaned today.
Oh, they're getting their carpets cleaned.
So we get that ambiance. Yeah, it's great.
I like it. It's a good soundtrack. We appreciate it. Dan, we appreciate it. We're going to put all that information on our website. Just head over to fox10phoenix.com.
Perfect. Thanks so much.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Stay with us.